You want the dick? You have the treta. Put them together, you get dictator. I believe in education. Education that makes you a military man so that you can fight me in my wars. Torture chambers. Who needs torture chambers when you have the whole military to torture you? You put your friends close and your enemies in internment camps. Hey, the people are not dead. If they're missing, I like to help poor people. I came from a poor background. My mother was a teacher. My father was the president of the country. Fascism, socialism, totalitarianism, democracy. I don't believe in them. I believe in my balls. To gain massive popularity, you must marry from all the tribes so you gain massive majority from your babies in the future. So, divide the legs and conquer. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who has most of the oil? Let's conquer that son of a bitch. You do not destroy the world, but you merely pretend to destroy the world. No. A dictator should not always shout. He should have a demeanor of peace and maturity. And then stab them in the back! I am Admiral, General, Captain Colonel, Prime Minister, Supreme Leader Imtiaz. And this is my masterclass. So are we good? We done? When will I see the edit? It should be good. It should be very good so that I have more popularity. Huh? You say? I kill you.